Oh my god, they just keep coming. You're a fucking psychopath, Owen. You're a fucking psychopath. Pains can kill judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits. You owe me some medkit and some ammo. So what's next? Alright, so where do we go now? Rodriguez. Matthew Rodriguez was a regular guardian. Titan Plaza, who was also legendary, fond, good, not as so good drink. Oh, so he was a drunk. That's kind of a racist description, but. Kind of a dick move, but go to the bar, right? We're going to the bar? Make sure. Eve's Garden. Okay. I think I saw it. See something real quick, see if I'm missing anything. How much money do I have? $72. Let's buy some more bolts. If my motherfucker decides, why are you walking that bed? Why are you walking like that? So tempting. I think it's down here. I remember seeing it down here. Right here. Huh. Let's buy. We have like no money now. Oh, fortune teller. Let's lose it. Maybe. Not enough cash register. Huh. Oh, it's a strip club. Funny. reinvent anything? Who's how? Very nice. Alright, do that. And that's a quick save. Not a lot, but I think we looted everything.
How about some fucking service?
He was annoying.
Before he completely dries up.
All right.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite. Don't be a friend.
Is there someone
of
mine?
What the hell? I might do it.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear.
said hello.
I definitely will. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is he? Oh, he healed himself? Oh, this pussy-ass bastard. He's almost dead. Shit. You know what, fuck it. I'm not even gonna try it. What happened? What?
I found her that way.
Alright, now it's enough of that. Just to get that trophy. Just to get that trophy. Oh, I don't have enough. Might as well. Should be okay. Let's see here. Hopefully, I can buy. Should have enough money for an upgrade. We just don't have no ammo at all. We are very low. Very low. Very low. I can't take it.
Watch yourself. Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
God. Alright. We have no ammo. And we have no money.
I see Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now? He rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he's still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.